You're...
with men. You're imbeciles.
And yet you married me.
God, don't rub it in. I did. I was dead. Desperate. That's all we have time for, luckily. This show is headed downhill. When you take the worst qualities of an elephant and a donkey, you get a lot of shit. We'll see you next time on I Say, You Say.
You said you liked me in that donkey's.
Jackass.
I Say, You Say is heard only on WCTR. Be thankful. Lonely?
What?
It's about to get much worse. Lonely Hearts is next.
I'm Kristen McIntyre, and this is the Lonely Hearts. You know, when we get dumped or mom dies, it's really a good thing. Because, really, I want you to listen to me. Pull over.
I said pull over!
Life is not a game. Life is love. First of all,
I told you, leave me alone!
Sometimes the heart is confusing, lady. So is the brain.
Women know nothing about love. Ellos no saben nada. This is why I am here. Fernando grows tired of hearing women on the radio with bad advice. Because if you close your eyes, you can be loving anyone. Especially when you are alone on an airplane bathroom and people are knocking on the door and you keep flushing and flushing. Let's take a caller. Whose heart is on the line? Love is finally in the air.
Hi, I love the show. I'm in a great mood. My mistress just got her period.
I love that day.
Anyway, I love my wife. I have 18 children and...
Why do you have so many children? Are you a man of a fire on and a whole new
you did. Well, I can't really talk about that. I'm passing on a tradition. Raising little soldiers.
You sound like you enjoy the fetal position and sucking your thumb.
Wow! How'd you know?
I always know. It's fine. Fernando loves to suck his thumb too. It's so hot and sexy, people. Love yourself first. And then focus on her. You're number one. Your spouse is number two. And in the ultimate scenario, they're number three. And number two comes from Las Venturas homebook after you see Fernando's head. Maybe you leave that for now, amigos. 9-8. Daisy, you're on the new and improved Lonely Hearts.
Speaking of number two, I totally love my boyfriend, but like the skid marks, I don't know what to do.
Yes, cars and pants have a lot in common. A real man leaves his mark, like a stallion.
But I mean, I smell it, but I don't say anything. And he just rolls down the window and acts like it's all cool. Well, it's not cool. Why do men have this problem?
Fernando learned this years ago while playing emotional music. Inside every great man is a wounded little boy, full of fire. Fire from his ass, climbing trees, blowing up frogs, beating up slow classmates, sleeping with your friends. All in the day's work. It is life, it is love, it is better than words, I think. On the mind of Line 4 is a guy who calls himself Carpenter Chris.
Hell yeah, I'm a carpenter. I drink all day and nail 2x4s.
Oh yes, little people need love more than anyone. I have one client who calls me all the time. The girls complain he's stuck in the 70s. Let's take another call. Fernando is in charge, riding the phone like a cheap flu seat.
be losing my shit now. You hit me, fool!
Could say. Maybe I say it. Listen to Fernando. There is nothing I can get rid of thing. It is so silly to spend hundreds of dollars on it. You can make it yourself.
Cool, for sure. I hear you. Thank you. more if you need, Mr.